We were all a bit soggy and wet and tired and last night, but we managed to find this lovely campsite and we've woken up to such an amazing view. Over there is the mountain range and you can see glaciers, and over here is a Stockness mountain. We've got a lot of driving to do today. Tires fixed, woo! And the sun is out and we're on the road again, woo!
I'm away from you. Do you know the line that I walk for you? We could turn around or we could give it up, but we'll take what comes, take what comes. Oh, the storm is raging against us now. If you're afraid of falling, then don't look down. But we took the step and we take the lead, and we'll take what comes. Feel the wind in your hair, feel the rush way up here. We're walking the wire, love. We're walking the wire, love. But those tears of pain, it's the price we pay when it comes to love. And we'll take what comes. Feel the wind in your hair, feel the rush way up here. We're walking the wire, love. We're walking the wire. I'll stay the course. I promise you from up above that we'll take what comes, take what comes, love. We'll walk in the wire, we'll walk in the wire.
Secret Life of Walter Mitty. We're going to drive a bit more and stop in the north of Iceland for the night, find another camping spot, and tomorrow we're going to see the waterfall that Prometheus was filmed at, which will be cool. Just stopped off at this wee sort of mountain, top of mountain. Kind of looks like Mars or something.
It's pretty wild. It does actually feel like we're on another planet, because just wherever you look, you can't, like, we can't see any green anywhere, and we've just come from.
I think.
Oh, shut
that
up.
That looks like green to me.
You can't see any like bright green grass, which is the area we just came from, where it's green everywhere. There's rivers everywhere, and it was raining. And then we just come out and it's all sunshine and there's just like moon dust everywhere. It's weird.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Screw it.
Oh, come on.
Oh, we took a wrong turn about a few hours back and we've ended up on Mars.
Not just the wrong place, but the wrong fucking planet. Yeah.
A wrong turn and we took off. We took off, basically, is what happened. It's really bad. So if someone could send
Jack,
help.
Jack, you dropped your gay card.
That's just one more.
I'm not sure what's killing me more. The humor is
on Mars, no one can hear you scream.
So tonight we actually, our gas is actually working and we get to boil some hot food. So tonight we've got, on the menu, we've got cheese and broccoli pasta. Which is simmering away in there. Very nice, very nice. We're at Dettifoss. We're at Waterfall. We haven't been there yet. We're going to go after dinner, but it's where they filmed Prometheus.
It's 45 metres high, 100 metres across, has a large volume of water, and is considered the most powerful waterfall in all of Europe.
Wow.
Wow.
And we're about to go and see it. Day 7.
Still going. Right now, we are in, I don't know how to pronounce it.
Aspergi.
Like a massive canyon formed by one river that then split into two rivers, like massive waterfalls. We've got this epic canyon, as you can see. I believe we've got a lot of driving to do. We're going back to Dettifoss.
We had the best night's sleep.
That too.
Yeah, I think.
In a lava field.
It's probably the best location we've had. It was in an active lava field.
Yeah, there was like volcanoes literally like 100 metres from us. They weren't active or anything, but really cool.
It was a strange place to find comfort. Like a lava field.
Yeah, and there's I think so. The plan is we're gonna go back to that waterfall that we went to yesterday, and then I think we're going to a few like Game of Thrones locations. Yeah. I think another one is a lava field.
Oh, danger!
Yes.
Oh, safe.